Hello everyone, I am the Striking Cobra, and welcome back to Let's Play Black Ops 3. Last time we left off, we, had to go through flooded streets and almost died because I was an idiot and fell right into the water when I didn't need to, so that was almost bad. Almost. But it wasn't, because I somehow survived. So, let's see here. What all is here? 6 collectibles, holy crud. Let's keep an eye out for him. Let's get going. Oh wait, I have fiber optic kits. So let's upgrade my stuff. What do I want to upgrade? I don't know what this thing does. Let's upgrade this. Alright, let's get going. Wait, do I have another one? Oh, man. I really don't. Yes, I do have another one. I don't pay attention enough. What's this thing? There we go. Oops. Crouching for no reason. Let's go! Next mission. Come on. Give it to me. Let's just do the field ops kit.
The murders. The clear out job on the station. All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
No!
We
not
served
Taylor.
Alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. They wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Taylor, Immortals, either way. They took the station's data drives. Once we recover them, the security feeds will tell us for sure.
Hendricks, you've got contacts here. Can you get us close to the goes?
There's a dealer that works with them. Danny Lee. He's a shifty little bastard, but he's well connected.
Use your charm to get us in. Once we're close, Kane will be able to track the drives.
Yes! Getting help from the outside, I guess. Can we trust this guy, though? I don't think. Whenever we try to trust somebody from the outside, in the past, it doesn't work out too well. One, they either die or they betray us.
The 54 Immortals have never been stronger. Singapore Armed Forces, CIA, no one will touch us.
You still relying on enforcers like Jay Zhang?
Jay Zhang? Nobody's seen him in years.
Is he dead?
Never mind about Jay fucking Zhang. Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
Because they're awesome.
These are the finest robotics available. Code Black.
For Black Ops?
Don't care about Black, Hendrix. Care about green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey! Bring my friends another round. Who would have thought, right? One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far
usually
are we going?
How
back,
it goes.
Huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q-Zone.
Stupid fool!
Dude.
You shame us in front of our guests!
Come on, Danny, relax. Look, we're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone. Where were they when so many died?
Then hang on, my cat wants out. Back in a sec. There we go. Bad thing about getting up in the middle of recording is you gotta get everything situated again. There we go.
SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall.
I need more time to locate the data drives.
Don't kill him.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals. They built something out of chaos. They took this park and rerouted the solar power from the super trees.
Mm-hmm.
If not solar for the trees. Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope when there was none.
Yeah. With the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
Oh, that shut him up.
I don't know who you are.
I think I'm Cobra.
But let me tell you something. When your old friends desert you, you have to make new ones. Let's see what your robots can do, Hendrix. Maybe we can work something out.
We better work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
It is.
Go Min, go Shulam. This is unexpected. I did not know you would make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Court Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. I mean, we're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now!
Oh! Well, you should have taken the robots.
Plan B?
Plan B. Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
Should have taken the robot.
You and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot well, obviously that didn't work out so well, huh? Oh, grenade off the bat.
I hope you've located some data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of
stop
heat
down throwing
here.
Grenades, I hate them.
The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
How much you want to bet that was going to Juan's head?
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on a vacation?
Ooh, hang on. Let's use this thing. Hi! Yeah! What was that? Trying to hit me?
They're falling back! Let's move!
They better be falling back, because I'm gonna kill them all if they don't.
Uh-oh,
that's a big guy. That's a big guy. Uh-oh. Come on! Come on! Oh, there goes your head. What a shame. What was that? Resupply ammo. I guess so. Stop throwing shit at me. Nope, that didn't work out too well. Get him, robots. Is there a collectible in here? There's a turret.
I need to deal with that turret.
And I will. Oh, quick.
We're not moving until that turret is down.
I know. Chill. I'm on it. Well, it's down now. Ah, that's a grenade.
We're clear.
We better be. That was annoying. Offline, why? Why are you offline?
Heads up, got 54i reinforcements inbound.
Nothing, no collectibles. I'm trying to look for them, guys.
Help me, please!
Oh boy. Here, have a grenade. That's how you blow up people! Oh. Hey, let me up! Hello! Shot you in the leg. Oh, this poor guy. Where's everybody else?
Moving up! Give me some cover!
Cover it! Go!
Go, robot! Oh, there went our robot. Holy butt! That's right, stay away. Punch me again, see what happens. Oh, that's a turret. That is so a turret. Is that an EMP? No, it's not. Eat it, turret! Stupid robot. There we go. Wall running time! Oh, shoot. Oh, hello. Oh, geez, you're a big guy. Hey, screw you. Screw you! Back off, robot. Oh, shoot. That didn't work out too well. Uh-oh, there goes our robot.
Whoa, get out of the way!
Of what?
Tracking enemy units moving in on both sides.
Tell us something we don't know.
I've located a backdoor entrance to Cloud Mountain. Descending to your HUD.
Go away, robot! Oh,
which way do we go, Kane? Left or right?
Your call. Both end of the Cloud Mountain entrance.
Left or right, huh?
What's the plan? Left or right?
Fine, let's go right. We're going right.
We gotta get to Cloud Mountain. Let's move!
The fuck?
Agents of the Winslow Accord have invaded our home and your father, my brother.
Hello, how you doing?
They must be punished.
Drop shot you. Oh, that's a friendly. That's not though. Man, so many robots, so little time.
Right on.
Oh, that's a. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh, that's how you do it.
The robots should be able to get that door open.
Go do it, robot!
Paul's moving in! We don't have the firepower to fight these things!
It's heavily armored, but it's not bulletproof. Your weapons will bring it down.
Back. Uh-oh, reloading time. Uh-oh, bad time to uncloak. Semtex. Eat it.
That's the end of them.
Server room is located on the top floor.
Guess we're going up. Spread out.
Frickin' grenade. Ow! Ow, ow. Who did that? Who's the wise guy? Ow! What? Where'd you come from, you bastard?
Guess we're going up. Spread out.
Bad time to reload. Invisibility! Eat Semtex! Really gives you a lot of options to go. Here's a good time to use this.
Take the second floor!
Ow!
Exo on marker. Biodome rooftop above Cloud Mountain. VTOL wings up on package.
Copy that.
Ow. Oh, shoot. Ooh, rocket launcher. I can dig it. Oh, shoot. Somebody kill this guy! Fuck! Fucking teammates not doing their job.
Exfil on marker. Biodome rooftop above Cloud Mountain. VTOL wings up on package confirmation.
Copy that.
Ah, shoot. Shoot. Gotta reload. Holy butt. Oh, hello. Hi. How you doing? Go away. Alright. Woo! Oh, that's definitely a missile. Stupid robot. Alright. Yeah. Woo! Oh, time to... Oh! There's some enemies! I was about to say time to take a breather, but no! They still have to be coming. What's this thing? Is this even anything? It is not anything. Come on, there's gotta be something. Something around here. No? Okay. Whatever, I'll just be going then. I'll be missing collectibles left and right. Oh! Hello!
Okay, where now, Kane?
Server room directly above.
Alright, cloaking time.
You need to hustle. We've got Julon cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has, the information on those data drives.
Stupid robots. Eat Semtex! Reloading, taking forever. Come on. Oh! Alright, cloaking time. sneak up on...
They've got a Wraith!
Do not engage the Wraith unless it's unavoidable. If it gets a lock on you, you're dead meat.
The Wraith?
As long as you're in the biodome, you'll be fine.
Fan-fucking-tastic!
What's a Wraith? I'm so confused.
Looks like more reinforcements entering Cloud Mountain below.
Leave them! Go Zhulon and the data drives are priority.
Ow. Oh boy. Hate reloading this gun. Take it for yep, those guys are dead. What the frick? Oh, hello.
Run the walkways below us!
Well, I'm just running. Oh, that is a... takedown!
Focus on the turrets! I'll draw their fire!
Your EMP grenades should disable them.
I don't have EMPs. Although I think I might actually. Yep, I have EMPs. There we go.
She started decrypting the drives. They're uploading directly to a public Woo! Server. Every single piece of intel on those drives will go straight to the CDP.
Oh, access time.
We have to take her down.
Ooh, cutscene. Nice. Hey, what do you think you're doing over there? Oh! Just got knocked out.
Kane, we're locked out of the command console. Options.
It's a biometric reader. Scan her hand.
User authenticated. Awaiting secondary input.
Secondary input? The fuck is that?
Heads My up. Blood. Reinforcements moving on your position.
Oh, the two inputs gotta be interchangeable between each sibling.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
Okay.
User authenticated. Good afternoon, Mother Go. Please hold hand for secondary input.
Okay, Hendrix. Interface with the console. I need you to use your DNI as a conduit for the transfer.
Say what?
Trust me, okay? We need to perform an accelerated upload and wipe of everything on those drives. Just like we did when we wiped the Black Station data at the dock.
Better not mess up my brain, Kane.
I won't.
Yeah, don't mess up his brain. Chris is not gonna like what he sees.
You okay?
Oh, what the fudge?
He's fine.
Oh, I created a fending mission.
Breach on the second floor. Moving to engage.
Come on, come on, come on. This is a bad time to have a LMG. Although rockets are something that I like.
Download at 20%.
What you guys doing? Huh?
Shit, they're blowing out the damn window!
I can see this.
Hostiles ziplining in from the VTOL!
VTOL? Oh no. Eat rockets! Invisibility time! Uh-oh.
Download at 40!
Fuck! That was my fault, I blew myself up. Damn it!
Shit! We're blowing up!
Well, yay. Who wants some rockets? Invincibility time. Right. Grab some ammo. Hey, hello. Oh, what the heck? You didn't die? Run! Oh my god, it wouldn't run! What the fuck?
Shit! They're blowing out the damn window!
Where the go?
Hostiles ziplining in from the VTOL!
Hey, screw you. Screw you. Eat grenades. See you over there. Alright, who else wants to die?
Downloaded 40%.
That's how you do it.
More hostiles from the hallway. Covering.
Ow, ow.
Downloaded 60%. Hang on.
Uh-oh. That guy glitched. Yeah, that guy's glitched over there, alright. Eat rocket. Hey, no grenades. Whew. Alright, need more rockets.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
Downloaded 80%. Almost there.
Hurry up!
Hostiles breaching the second floor wall!
Yeah, and they're dead now.
Download complete. Exfil transport is inbound.
About time. Gotta love those rockets.
Job done. Now get the hell out of there. We'll review that data when you get back to the safe house.
Hey.
Turn on approach for extract. 15 seconds. Wings up.
Let's hook up.
Ready Z-tracks.
We got it coming.
Uh-oh.
Well,
brace
I
for impact.
Something like this is gonna happen. They went alright. Oh. And apparently a rocket shot at us.
Plan C?
Plan C! King!
Plan C!
Proceeding tertiary protocol.
Plan A and Plan B didn't work. Time for Plan C.
Proceed to marker. 54 IDOC. You're going to have to hijack one of their boats.
What the heck was that? Oh, loading time, huh?
Keep going! Just get the hell out of there!
Is there such a reason why it's loading? Ooh.
The super tree on the far end has dock access. Go!
Can't wait! Let's get the hell out of here!
What's shooting at us? I don't much appreciate it. Oh, that guy's gone. Go away!
Pick a path and move!
What the fuck was that?
The super tree on the far end has dock access. Go!
Can't wait! Let's get the hell out of here!
Oh, fucking grenade. Let's go. Go, Hedrick. EMP.
Pick a path and move!
Okay.
Taking exterior. Hendrix, move inside.
Overwatch shows 54 eyes ziplining to your position. Woo! With talents and support.
That leading tree is on the way out. Let's move! Antenna! Antenna!
Let's down and destroy the invaders!
I was hoping she'd never...
Oh, god damn it, I'm an idiot.
Immortals, hunt down and
Shit. Where'd I go?
I was hoping she'd never wake up.
Leave them. Make them.
Raised overhead. Avoid this line of fire. Don't let that race lock on.
God damn it. Fuck. I don't even know where I got shot from.
Immortals. Shit!
Hang on. I was hoping she'd never wake up!
Oh, damn it. What's shooting me?
Raised overhead! Avoid its line of fire! Let that rake lock on!
Oh, shit. Go away, you think. Fucking grenade. Alright, where am I? Is it zip line time? After I reload this. Hooyah! With the trophy activated. Zip line! Woohoo! Oh, hello! Go.
Kang, we're trying to burn down our exfil route. We got options?
Negative,
that's your only shot to the dock. Hurry it up.
What? No plan B?
Hook up. Oh boy, what's going on? Yeah, get us out.
Get to the elevators. Oh. Use your speed tracks to access the sky deck.
Elevator, huh? Let's go. That's different. Oh boy. Explosions galore. Alright, we are. Here we go. Let's go. Keep going.
Come on. Go.
Jump. Oh boy. Geronimo.
I'm getting you out of here.
You better get us out of here. Just stay underwater. They won't even know we're here. Now where are we? I love that cloak.
Copy that. Overwatch has immortals swarming your position. You guys get on the turrets, I'll drive.
There's a turret? Where? Am I completely lost?
Let's go! Get on a turret!
Well, why didn't you tell me it was over here? Hey, bud, there we go. Yeah!
You better drive fast, Kane!
Yep, but we'll drive fast in the next episode. So thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next episode. And make sure you like, subscribe, and comment, and share this video. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!